Hey beauty lovers, welcome to my channel. I'm Nef. Hi, I'm gonna show you this very beautiful makeup look very quick. We're just using four shades. This very nice glitter smoky makeup look and this beautiful very nude and very glossy lipstick. So before we start, don't forget to subscribe and also ring the bell. I post twice a week new videos for you. To start with this beautiful palette from Catrice Astrologie. I love this packaging and a lot of these colors. I did you can find also the full products from Catrice, include this palette. You can see also on my channel a full face of using Catrice products. You can see that. So I'm gonna show you in this video, I'm gonna show you only these two colors I think I'm gonna use, and I'm gonna use this brown and this like black color. So go to my channel and see the full product. So let's start with this beautiful soft brown. This is very a lot of pigmentation, so be very careful. Just like that, and I'm gonna start like here. Just blending it very good. After that, I'm gonna make it more darker and smokier with the black eyeshadow. Just like this, very soft. They try to blend it very good, to don't have that lines. If you use your little mirror, just be very look your eyes very good. So when your eyes and your mirror is very down, it's not so good. So you're gonna make very different shape. But if your mirror just not very close and not like this, just a little bit far and a little bit down, not like this, but more this one. So far, and just is good to make the beautiful shape. So think about that. Just far enough and not so close or not so far, not so down, just the right place to see all of your eyes and just to make that. I'm gonna use this black. Crease here, just tapping very softly, and now we're gonna put it everywhere, also inside. Just make that crease area more darker. So it's very important to make this area very dark so that the color was gonna come here to just to pop out. Very nice method to put the light colors pop out, just like this. And after that, make your blush, your brush clean. Just swipe, 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 swipe. Make it clean, and then you can swipe, make it more softer. You can also use another brush or just make a very quick clean and just use the same brush and make it softer like this. When you your shade is very dark, so make more time your brush clean, and then just swipe, 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 make it softer, clean it, make it softer, clean it. It's also good when you put a lot of the dark color. If you don't have very nice strokes, like this one right now, I just like to have very beautiful strokes, just very sharp lines. I'm gonna use my concealer very, very softly, just a little amount, and make the beautiful shape. Just more look on your brows, just go to your brows. Make the beautiful shape, and then you can clean it with a cotton, just like this. And after, just clean the eyeshadow, then put your concealer just very softly, because we did everything already. So just be very soft, clean it area like this. Take your brush with your powder and put a little bit of powder, not so much, and you're done. Look the difference to this. I just did this. It's also nice, but I like more this, just more up. It makes your eyes more longer. So this is very, very nice. I'm gonna do it also on this eye. Just look on your brows, where your brows ended, and go there. And clean this area very softly, just to remove the eyeshadow. And now, just clean it with your concealer and put a little bit I did at the cleaning. Now I'm gonna move to Cargo Cosmetics. It is very lovely palette. You have light colors, you have glitters, you have matte, you have very dark colors, and very nice purple that I'm gonna use right now, and very nice green. So it's very pigmentation is very high, so just be very careful. And I'm gonna dab it. This purple is very dark purple with a lot of glitters inside, so it's very nice, very smoky. And I don't gonna use concealer this time, just pop in this area under like this, just pop it and make it very nice purpley, because this is very strong. You can see the pigmentation already, so do it here. And then we're gonna clean our brush or use another brush, and then we're gonna make it softer and nicer. You can also use only this color, it's very nice, it's very nice, just only that. So I put this color here. I'm gonna clean my brush like this, clean, 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 clean. And then make it softer. Just on this side, not here, but up. Just make it softer. The both sides, like this. And you're good to go. I show you guys very quick and very easy ways to make beautiful makeup and beautiful eyes. I hope you're gonna try that and leave a comment. I did blend the both sides. It's very nice, very smoky, very nice colors. And now some of very soft glitter on top. And this is the eyeshadow from Topshop. I did also make a video with only using the products, eyeshadows from Topshop. Yeah, you can see that in my YouTube channel, so go watch that video. I had 5 eyeshadows from Topshop, and I did try the all of the colors, I think. So go and watch that video. And this is the Topshop eyeshadow, and it is glitter eyeshadow Rocket Man. It's very nice, glittery. I use most of the glitter eyeshadow with my fingers, because I think that if you use your brush, you don't have such a more pigmentation, but your finger, you pick a lot of pigmentation and just put a lot of pigmentation on your eye, so it's better, works better for me. So go try that also. And just I pick with my finger, and you see how beautiful and soft this glitter is. And just dab, 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 dab on the middle of my eyes. You see the glitter already is very nice, glittery. You can also use this, there's no glitter, just put your mascara and you're done, or your eyeliner also, that I like more glittery. So I'm gonna put this on my eyelid, this inside also, and also up. Use it also a little bit on my brows, like this, because it is very soft glitter, very nice, and like this here also. So inside, and also just a brush, of course, like this. I'm gonna pick my brush, very small, tiny brush, flat brush, and I'm gonna use the here, just inside. It's very difficult with the fingers, of course. So just use your brush to put a little bit of shining on the middle, just popping your eyes more and more and more. You can also use a little bit of lighter shade, but I love this color very much. Like this. And we are now is time for the mascara. I'm gonna use the little black one from Catrice. It's a waterproof. I love this. I love. In that video of full face of Catrice and Essence products, you can also see this beautiful mascara. And each video after that, you can see also this mascara, because I love this mascara. Makes your eyes very nice, very plumping, and also very. Well, you can see the results already. A very black mascara. Make sure the lash is very long and also very black. And just very nice. Application is also very nice. You can see the results already. It's very nice, very black. So I don't use eyeliner, because I think this mascara is enough to not put eyeliner. You can also put eyeliner, of course. It's very nice. You can see the difference. It's very big difference. Well, it's just like you have false blushes. Such a effect. Very nice. Very nice mascara, I love that. So I didn't use eyeshadow underneath my lower lashes, I just put a mascara. Now I'm gonna put this eyeliner or eye pencil white from Essence, like this. And the reason why I don't put first the eye pencil and after that I'm gonna put my mascara now, because if I do that, I gonna have the mascara on the liner and the white liner. So first I just put my mascara, I clean that area, and after that I'm gonna put my white eyeliner. It just works for me better. You can also try that, it's more easier. Now I just go and put my white pencil. Be very, very careful with this thing. I put not always white, but when you do such a dark makeup look, it's very nice and just make your eyes more bigger. Did the white, you can see the difference very, very quick. When you do such a dark makeup look, or when you put also dark eyeshadow or eyeliner on your lower lashes, makes your eyes very small. And if you have already very small eyes, it's very dangerous, because makes your eyes very, very tiny, very little, so it's not so good to see. So it's very important just to put a small amount or just more products from the with white eyeliner, just pop in your eyes, make your eyes more bigger and more rounder. Just use this when you do very dark smoky look. Just works very, very good for all of the eye shapes, I think. So we are done with eyes, blush, everything, and now it's time for the beautiful lips. This time I'm gonna use my favorite brand and my favorite lipstick. It's from Yves Saint Laurent, and this shade is a nude shade. Very soft, very nice color. You can see also the shade like here. First, I'm gonna use the lip liner from Essence Soft Contouring Lip Liner in the shade 02 Nude Blend. I'm gonna put my eyeliner. It's also a very nice shade. You can also, I made also a very long, very nice video for you guys. You can see that in my channel about all the lipsticks, all the lip liner what I have from Essence. It's a very nice video, very long video, and very nice information you can see in that video. So go on my channel and see the very nice video. Is this is called I think testing the lipstick, lip liner, lip gloss from Essence. So go and see that. I have, I think, 3 or 4 products or 5 products from the lip liners. I have 5 products from the lipsticks and more lip glosses. So go and see that video. It's very nice. Like this. Just overline your lips a little bit. And you're done. It's very nice already. It's also very nice. So guys, I do a lot of test videos from the brand. So like Catrice, like Essence, like Yves Saint Laurent, all of the products. I just try it and make a lot of videos so you can subscribe. You can see already a lot of makeup tutorials, a lot of makeup testing, and a lot of products. So go on my channel, just look at my channel, and I hope you're gonna like my channel and just subscribe, because I do a lot of more videos for you. Each week I post 2 videos for you, and of course I have Christmas is done, New Year is done, so I have a lot of videos to come, a lot of more videos to show you. I'm gonna post a lot, of course, my Christmas dinner with my boyfriend. So that's coming, and also the dinner and the makeup from the new year. So there are a lot of makeup and more videos to come. So subscribe and just look at my channel. Back to this beautiful lipstick. Did my eyeliner, of course. Application is very lovely, very soft. It's very soft color. Is green but also purpley, very sexy color. It's just 2 ways to use this color. And do it very softly, very soft, and you can put a little bit more to have that more color. You have 2 ways to use it. Like this. Very nice application, but here's thick, and here you have very small thing just to line your lips. Works very nice. I realized that I have this lipstick I think 2 months, but I didn't use this lipstick on my channel. I'm sorry, but this time I use this beautiful shade. I love it. Very glossy, very nice soft color. Match very nice with this dark eyeshadow. Just very small of the highlighter. This is from Catrice limited edition glowing bloom highlighter CO3 Magnolia Blooming. It's very nice. It's also the brush from Blooming from Catrice. So I'm gonna use very small glowing, you can see already. very small, tiny of glow. Also my nose a little bit like this. Here also, this brush is a very lovely brush. Here, like Alice. So guys, what you think? I hope you like this beautiful, very quick, smoky and nude makeup for me. I love it. It's very nice and it's very, very quick to make. So go try it and just show me. You can also follow me on Instagram, NevBeautyNails, and also on my Facebook, NevBeautyNails. So you can show me your looks. I hope you like this beautiful makeup with very smoky, very nude lipstick. I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe and also ring the bell, because I put twice a week new videos for you. Very interesting videos with very new products with very nice brands. So go subscribe and also ring the bell for more and more videos. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Big kisses, bye!